and is standing behind him. Here's Paul. Paul gets it off, takes it up and out.
For the game, he could have easily. That ball hits the rim and comes out. He got a tip dunk. It's over.